For some 814 eats, and for that we have decided to come outside here because we have this awesome food truck here, Dimmick's Roadway Cafe. Heather Dimmick,
hello,
is in the truck. Hi, Heather.
Hi, how are you?
We're so far away.
I know. I'll come up here, maybe. Maybe not. There we go. Okay.
So you guys are going out to Orvona's first Fall Fest.
That is correct.
So it's pretty exciting to be a part of something that's the first time.
Yes, yes. It looks like it's really good. They have a lot of vendors coming. It's going to be a good time for their little town. So everybody should come out and check it out.
Now, where are you guys based out of?
We're from Clearfield, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
So Arvona is just up the road a little bit from us, and it's a nice little trip, one day little event. So we're looking forward to it.
That's awesome. So the cafe here, you guys have coffee and bubble tea and some rolled ice cream. What got
yes.
you guys started into this?
We wanted to do a concession stand, but we wanted to do something unique. So we were looking for something that a lot of people in this area didn't do in concessions, and did some research and things that we've seen on vacation, which was rolled ice cream. And so we decided to put it in a concession stand and travel with it.
Awesome. Heather, I've only seen rolled ice cream on the internet, but you're able to show me now.
I'm going to show you
live rolled ice cream.
So we're going to do pumpkin pie.
Ooh, that's perfect.
So this is your cream base. This is your cream, your eggs, your sugar, your cream base of the ice cream.
Ooh,
so we're
going to
put that on there. And then we're going to use a graham cracker, which is like the crust.
Okay.
Okay. And then we're going to use our pumpkin pie filling.
Ooh.
So a little bit of pumpkin pie filling there. And then what we do is we're basically going to churn it by hand. So where you see the machines churning the ice cream in a factory.
You're the machine.
We're the machine. We're the labor. So we're just going to churn it and mix in that graham cracker there.
Ooh.
And you can see it start to freeze
on
the pan. This pan is minus 20 degrees at all times. So we can just keep making order after order.
So you wouldn't want to put your tongue on that, is what you're
saying.
Don't
put your tongue on it. It's not a good Christmas Story remake to do that. So we don't suggest anything like that. It is very cold.
Oh my goodness, that looks
so
delicious.
So you can see how it looks similar to soft serve.
Yeah.
And now what we're going to do is we're going to roll it out. So we're going to roll it so all the ice cream touches this, they call it an anti-grill because it doesn't get hot, it gets cold.
Okay, yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
So I'm just going to keep smoothing it out.
The grill's worst enemy, the anti-grill.
And we do drywall very well because we've had lots of practice with
drywall
here with the ice cream.
Yeah. Ooh, ice cream drywall.
Ice cream drywall.
There you go. Maybe that's a second business.
That would be like a candy house or something. Like, you know.
Don't invite Hansel and Gretel over. I think they're a little scared of candy houses from now on.
So there's our pumpkin ice cream.
Ooh.
So then we're gonna use some pumpkin spice drizzle. Go back and forth on that.
Give it some extra
flavor.
I like all of what's happening right now.
And now all we're gonna do is roll it up.
Ooh. It's like a fruit roll-up of ice cream.
Yeah, sort of.
And as I said, I've only seen this on the internet.
Oh.
This is like internet coming to life right now for me.
People love to watch us make it. And we'll see people standing back and we're like, can we help you? And they're like, we just want to watch. We're like, okay.
That's nice, but buy some ice cream.
Yeah, I know. Oh, they buy it too, but they like to watch you make it. Everybody's fascinated with how you make it. And then we just put it in this ice cream cup.
Oh,
and
yeah, add the whipped cream to it. That's a way to my heart right there.
Some more pumpkin spice on top. And then you just get your spoon.
All right.
There you go.
Look at that. And Heather, while I try this, why don't you tell the folks how they can contact you if you want them at your next event?
You can find us on Facebook by just searching Dimmick's Roadway Cafe. Or you can contact us directly by phone at 814-771-3406. That's it.
Heather,
easy
this
as
is
that.
This is delicious. And
good.
I've never had pumpkin ice cream before.
Oh, really?
This might be one of my new favorite things.
All right. That's awesome.
Heather,
thank you so much for being
here.
You're welcome.
We appreciate it. Guys, we have much more still to come, including...